The date, the 23rd of August, 1966. On this day, the first photograph of the planet Earth from the distance of the Moon was taken. The Lunar Orbiter program was a series of five unmanned missions in which NASA launched dual-lens camera-wielding craft from Atlas Agena 2.5-stage rockets into the orbit around the Earth's moon. The purpose of the missions was to explore and map suitable sites for NASA's Surveyor and Apollo missions, the latter of which aimed to land human beings on the moon, an objective ultimately achieved for the first time on the 20th of July, 1969. The Lunar Orbiter One, launched on the 10th of August 1966, came into lunar orbit on the 14th. Although it was one of the first craft to orbit the Moon, it was beaten into orbit by the Soviet Union spacecraft, Lunik 10, which orbited the Moon from the 3rd of April 1966 until the 30th of May in the same year. On the 23rd of August 1966, Lunar Orbiter 1 took the first photograph of the planet Earth from the distance of the Moon, taking another 2 days later. These pictures were not included in the original mission plan. Taking these images required that the spacecraft's attitude in relation to the lunar surface be changed so that the camera's lenses were pointing away from the moon. The first full picture of the whole Earth was taken by the mission's last spacecraft, Lunar Orbiter 5, on the 8th of August, 1967. Lunar Orbiter 1 crashed into the moon, as intended, on the 29th of October, 1966. Less than 3 years after its launch, Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin walked on the moon's surface. Everything becomes history. I'm Wilfred Cunningham. Until next time, goodbye.